Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Avanti Morocha. This is a short video where I'm going to show you how to change Cricut Design Space units from inches to centimeters when using a mobile device. I'm using an iPad Pro. I'm in Cricut Design Space, the mobile app. Go to Shapes, insert a circle. As you can see, the dimensions are in inches. If you bought your machine in the US, the units are going to be set to inches by default. To change it to centimeters, go to Settings on the bottom right side of your screen. Now, activate the metric units, select the circle, and you will see the units are now in centimeters. The units in the grid of the canvas will also change. I'm going to show you the other functions that you find in settings. One of them is grid. I recommend keeping this one always active. Finally, you have smart guides. I also recommend keeping this active. These guides help you to align and position objects relative to the other items on the canvas. For example, you can align the circles to the top, center, or bottom. In case you haven't noticed, Cricut mat dimensions are in inches if you keep it in this way, and if you rotate it, you will find the measures in centimeters. I hope you like this video. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section. Yeah.